The Honourable First Minister.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. It is with a profound sense of sadness that I rise to announce to all members the passing of a great Manitoban, without a doubt one of the greatest Manitobans, the Honourable Duff Roblin. Former Premier Roblin died yesterday at the age of 92. However, let me say that this is also a time for all Manitobans to celebrate a life well lived. Duff Roblin gave a lifetime of outstanding service to the people of Manitoba. His legacy to this province in the areas of education, health care, social reform, highway construction and conservation has served us for generations and will continue to do so for decades and generations to come. Monsieur le Président, nous avons perdu un grand Manitobain qui a bien servi la province dans son rôle de Premier ministre du Manitoba. Indeed, Mr. Roblin will always be best known for his building of the Red River floodway. Anyone who lived in the city of Winnipeg in 1969, 1979, 1996, 1997, 2006, and 2009 owes a debt of gratitude to Premier Roblin's leadership, vision, and determination when, despite mounting echoes of criticism, he stayed the course and had the floodway built. In truth, he also set a standard that politicians of all stripes should strive to achieve. Despite his many contributions to this province, Duff Roblin was also a man of tremendous modesty. He accepted honors and accolades with reluctance and a sense of humility. Manitoba has lost one of its finest citizens, and to say he will be missed is perhaps the understatement of the year. Mr. Speaker, immediately following question period, I would like to invite the Leader of the Official Opposition and the Leader of the Liberal Party to join me as we sign a book of condolences that has been set up near the front entrance of the building. To all Manitobans, I would say that an online book of condolences has also been set up on the Government of Manitoba website. Mr. Speaker, after the other members have spoken, I would ask that all honourable members rise and join in a minute of silence out of respect for the Honourable Duff Roblin. Thank you.